I hope you're all safe and well. I'm really proud I was your head of year and that we spent the 5 years together. Unfortunately, at the moment, we can't say goodbye, so hopefully in the future we'll have that opportunity. But for now, I'd like to wish you health, wealth and happiness and for all your dreams to come true. So remember, it isn't goodbye at the moment, it is until we meet again. So without further ado, this is your virtual leavers book. Enjoy. Blue ties forever. Thank you.
Firstly, I'd like to say how disappointed I am that I didn't get to play the Year 11 staff v students football match, the one that the staff always win. Bragger's right. So we'll pretend we won because obviously that's what we're going to do. Anyway, good luck. Wish you all the best. Make sure you pop in and say goodbye when everything's sorted.
Lots of love.
Bye.
Good luck, Year 11. Isn't it odd having your time at Freddy's ending so abruptly? But it has been an absolute pleasure teaching you all, my two Year 11 classes and the rest of you further down the school, but also my form, who I'm going to miss terribly once they're gone. Good luck, all the best for the future, and hopefully see you all soon.
As if it's been 5 years, can't believe that you little people that we took to Wimala are now ready for leaving. Right, it's been an absolute pleasure to be your deputy here over the past 5 years. Thank you so much for being amazing. Good luck with everything you do. You'll be fabulous at it.
Hey, Year 11. I can't believe it's come to this. You finally got there. You're leaving high school. It doesn't seem like 5 minutes since you walked in the drama theatre to start it all off. Since I've been at Freddy's, you're probably the most diverse, unique group that we've ever had through. And I just wish you all the success in the future. And remember, we're always here and you will always be part of our Freddy's family.
It's been a pleasure to teach you and a real pleasure to get to know so many of you this year. I wish you all the very best.
Firstly, I want to say good luck to all the Year 11s, but especially to my GCSE music class and my music performance class. I have such fond memories of both classes, and I think the top memory for my GCSE class is when Team Pablo was formed, and the top memory for my music performance class was whenever you all educated me on how much Jimi Hendrix loved us.
Just a quick message to say it's been an absolute privilege teaching a lot of you over the past 5 years. You made me laugh on a daily basis and you all work so hard, so it's such a shame that we're not able to celebrate your time at Freddy's as you all truly deserve. So I just want to say a big good luck to every single one of you going forward in whichever path that you've chosen, and also a massive thank you to 11ES for being the most amazing form I could have wished for. You're all fantastic and I hope to see you all very, very soon. See you.
Sorry I didn't get to finish the year with you. Just to say all the very best for the future. You've been an absolutely fantastic class and I'll miss you loads. Bye.
Good luck, Year 11, from Mrs. Edwards.
Good luck, Year 11. Take care. All the best for the future.
Hello, Year 11. I just want to say goodbye to you all and to wish you the best of luck with your future careers and with your lives. It's been a pleasure and a privilege. Goodbye.
Sorry to be saying an early goodbye, Year 11. Let's hope it's not a complete goodbye and we can get together in the autumn term for a fantastic celebration of your 5 years at Freddy's. In the meantime, wish you all the very, very best of luck. You've got a great future ahead of you.
Hi, Year 11. It's not the way we thought we'd say goodbye to you, but just wanted to say you've had a fantastic 5 years at Freddy's and I'd like to wish you all the very best for the future. Good luck.
Hi, Year 11. BMAC here. Hope you're all keeping well. Just like to say goodbye to you. First of all, I'd like to talk about my two teaching groups. You were loyal, hardworking, some of you were, but most of all, you had a fantastic sense of humour. It was a pleasure to teach you. I know some of you going on to study science in the future, and the best of luck with that. Finally, I just want to mention the prefects who descended on my room at lunchtime. I've just got one word to say to you lot. See you in prayer. Take care.
Hello, Year 11.
Darling Year 11, well, this is my fond farewell to you. It's sad that we can't do it the way that we normally would, but que sera, everything happens for a reason and what will be. So what shall I say to you? Well, dream big. Dream big. Be your best selves. Try your best always and be happy. And you can achieve great things, each and every one of you. To my Year 11 classes, God, you make me laugh. It's been a long time since I've taught characters like you, and you've kept me on my toes these last couple of years, and I've loved it. I've loved every minute of it, and I do hope that when all this is over, I get to see you all again, and you tell me your stories of what you've been up to. A censored version, please. Look after yourselves. And just expect more, because I know a lot of you don't actually think you can do that much, and I am telling you, you can do whatever you want to do. You can be whatever you want to be. Just work hard, try hard, and be your best selves. And we'll see you soon, hopefully. Hopefully. Take care. Lots of love.
Hello, Year 11. It's lovely to be able to speak to you, even if it is through a video. I hope you're all keeping well. It's been obviously a long time since we've seen you, about 3 months since the lockdown began, which has been really sad, hasn't it? But you know, you are a fantastic year group, and at this time, looking back, thinking really nice thoughts about all of you, what great students you are. I'd like to say well done for the last 5 years for being such a fantastic year group. I really enjoyed getting to know you and working with you. And I know that your staff have been working really hard on the last few years to, you know, get really good results with you for your exams, and all that will bear fruit when you do get your exams in the summer, albeit without actually sitting the exams. I know some of you will be relieved that you're not sitting exams, some of you will be quite sad. It has been a very strange situation, hasn't it? I look back on you with fond memories, and I hope you have a lovely summer. Hope you take care and look after your families, and I hope you, you know, look forward to college, and I hope that we can, you know, get together at some stage and have a final sort of say farewell to you all. So have a lovely summer, take care, okay, look after yourselves. Thank you.
Hi Year 11, or what a year it has been, with your school year ending early due to COVID-19.
Maybe it's taught school isn't all about exams and grades, but about what you've learned and the memories that you've made.
In history we've learned about the way that life looked, and now you yourselves are part of the history books. So go and show the world and take it all in your stride. The generation of a bright future, our Freddy's Blue Ties. Us teachers are so proud, and we've given you the tools. So here's to the next chapter after Fred Longworth High School.
Well, what a strange way to end the year, and what a strange way to say goodbye. Hopefully, we'll be able to do it properly once we're all allowed out again, and we'll be able to meet up and see you off in the correct manner. I want to wish all of Year 11 good luck, especially 11JK. We've had a good few years, a few laughs, listened to some really good music during form time. I know you all really enjoyed that. And hopefully some of you will drop in and see us when you can. Good luck for the future. I'll see you soon. Cheers.
Good luck Year 11. We've obviously missed you. Hopefully you've been working hard preparing for your next steps. But yeah, we wish you all the luck in the future.
Bye. Okay, good luck Year 11. Good luck in the future. All the best to you.
Hi Year 11, it's been great working with you, wishing you all the very best, and keep cooking.
Good luck guys in the future, in particular to my four, who have had some fantastic moments with. I wish you so much luck. Please keep in touch, and I love you all. Goodbye.
Well, this is not the ending to the year we were expecting. Good luck Year 11, and all the best for the future.
Year 11, just wish you all the very best, and naturally, I want you all to keep safe.
Take care and good luck.
Bye.
Good luck to Year 11 in these really strange lockdown times, and I'm wishing you all the very best for the future.
All the way from my form, who I had for Year 7 and Year 8, who were just a lovely bunch of people who made me laugh every single day, to my wonderful GCSE group, who I had from Year 9, just the most fabulously talented people with a wonderful sense of humour and a fantastic work ethic. It was a joy working with you. To anyone from that year group who's been involved in shows or extracurricular stuff along the way, and just for generally being a wonderful, wonderful bunch of people with really kind hearts who just really epitomise what Freddy's is all about. All the best to you and your families. You'll always be a part of Freddy's, it'll always be your home, and we will always be there for you if you need us. Until we get to see you again, all the best.
Hi Year 11 and all my wonderful Year 11 art students. Who thought it would come to this? Well, unfortunately, it has, and it did. I'm sure you'll do well in whatever you choose to do. You've all done absolutely amazing. The secret of getting ahead is getting started. Never say you can't, Year 11, because you can and you will. Set yourself goals, set yourself challenges, and set yourself up for the future, because you're all amazing. And on that note, talking of challenges, I'm off on my new challenge. So see you in the future, Year 11. All the best. I'm off.
Hi, Year 11. Hope you're all good. This is a shout out to all the dancers who have contributed so much to life at Freddy's over the past 5 years. You are a very special bunch and you should be really proud of everything you've achieved. I know a lot of you are really upset about missing out on the evening of dance. Well, rest assured, you will be invited back and you'll be guests of honour at the next one. So until then, take care, love you lots, and see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hi, Year 11. I hope this message finds you all well and that you're surviving lockdown as best as you can. This is just a quick message to say how much you are missed. It was a complete joy to teach my two Year 11 classes last year, and the idea of going back to work and you guys not being there is just so strange. And my Year 11 form that I shared with Miss Anderson, it's going to be really, really weird you guys not being there. I don't think I like the idea. Please be rest assured that we will get you back into school to have a big celebration of all of your successes, because you had so many. So you're not forgotten. We're all thinking of you. We all miss you, and I'm sending lots of love your way.